Let's go. One of your partners taking a beating in the ring and not getting none? Ooh, well, nothing coming, bro.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects. If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while. And he gets out of the way.
It looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
Thank you.
Controlling the tempo. In full control. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
And he touches that one.
Oh, wait, nice reverse.
Not the first time we've seen this move tonight. And he gets out of the way. Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Right, that was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Yeah.
And he touches that one.
Complete domination here.
A few moves are as effective as a well-executed DDT.
How does he do that?
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling with his matchup.
What am I doing?
Inside the ring again.
Yeah, and they should be. This is where the action needs to be.
Not today. Too fast.
He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this
game. Oh my gosh, this is awful.
I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
He's doing really good.
Crashing into the ground.
It is so hard to stop that kind of strength.
Great reversal.
Oh, thanks for finishing the impact there. Especially the taunting, bro.
More embarrassing than anything else. Few superstars are as dominant
going
as
somewhere?
This guy.
And again, the mind games are played.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Here we go, back inside the ring.
What do you mean we? We're still outside the ring, Cole. It's them, they're inside the ring.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd, I think they're getting what they wanted. Come on, this is ridiculous. Those are our miniatures stepping out. This is our workspace here. We're surrounded by ruffians here, apparently.
Right.
Well, we had our material for tonight's broadcast. Oh, well.
What the heck? Come on, Jerry, now get down from there. Don't let me come up there and get you.
Oh, yeah, like you're going to do anything. Take it easy, Cole. You don't want to remind her what this right hand feels like. Yeah, I didn't think so.
Come on, this is ridiculous. Those are our notes you're stepping on. This is our workspace here. We're surrounded by ruffians here, apparently.
Well, we had our material for tonight's broadcast.
Oh, you like dragging.
Ow, that hurt. Quick thinking to avoid that. He's taking a lot of punishment. If it continues, it could eventually affect his vision.
Yeah, already seeing stars.
That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE. Nobody comes back from this.
making a statement here.
That would have been a perfect time to get him.
Legs taken out by the Russian leg sweep.
Wait a minute, we're not in Russia, are we? Ow!
Oh, you have to be able to think on your feet, landing fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you
know that was good.
In a world of hurt.
Part of you hates it, but if he was on the other team, you would have loved it.
And he's heading back in. I can't blame him. Nothing good is going to happen out here on the floor. It's so damaging. It's nearly impossible.
That's like the RKO out of nowhere. We need his Michael Cole.
Slow getting back to his base here.
Oh, hold on. Oh, no, dude.
The crowd on hand tonight clearly fired up for this match here on Superstars. Going for an encore here.
Much more of that. And he's not going to last.
He's catching my drift.
Back where it belongs, inside the ring. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Power and elbow tie up here. Oh, this is critical for a competitor in establishing themselves in the match.
Oh shit, I'll just press the B button. B button helps out a lot. It's quicker.
Look out. That shot was perfect. If you get hit with a lot more of those, getting nailed right turns into a full-scale beating. Bringing it back.
See, that's what would work.
And he gets out of the way. Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Nice. I think I shit myself. Oh,
really,
thank you.
Tired now. That tank of his has to be ready.
Oh, do you have a move? Oh,
it has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving
up. Flipping coward. Wait. I can't call him a coward. He's fighting 2v1. But still.
Oh, man. How do you beat him?
He's breaking
me. Do that to you. And he touches that way. We're looking at complete domination here. And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy.
I would have went through a table if I was injured. Ooh, this just to put him through.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there. And he gets out of the way. And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Yeah.
He is just getting there.
Those type of moves will keep us undefeated. Winner, boy.